Searching keywords in Page 1 Plus. The library has many databases to support your assignments, most of which can be searched simultaneously from the Page 1 Plus box located on the library's homepage. You can search for eBooks, streaming video recordings, and academic journals from multiple article databases that we subscribe to. In the last video, we ended up identifying artificial intelligence and education as the main keywords which we can now use in Page 1 Plus. Let's go to the library homepage. One way to get there is by going to library.georgiancollege.ca. You'll find our Page 1 Plus box. Go ahead and enter artificial intelligence, then click search. Within Page 1 Plus, you are able to locate a number of different types of resources as it searches through many of the article databases that support your program. Let's see what eBooks we have available. On the left-hand side, under resource types, check books. Then click Apply Filters. To limit to only electronic books, check Available Online under Availability and Apply Filters. Let's say you're interested in this ebook. To read it, select the database listed under Full Text Availability. Books are great for helping us understand a topic at a broad level. Let's now try a different limiter. Let's take away the filter for books, and this time check Mark Videos. Now our results include streamed video. Click the Available Online link, and then the database listed under Full Text Availability. Videos are great for presentations or can be used as a resource. Alongside books and videos, let's try to find articles. Take away the checkmark for videos. Articles are found in newspapers, magazines, and journals. Articles are generally more specific and more current. To access the article, select the Available Online link, and then a database name to get to the full text. Finally, if you need peer-reviewed articles, click the checkbox for peer-reviewed journals as well.